To become a legend in the UFC, a fighter needs someone to push him to be great. McGregor had Diaz, Jones had Cormier, and Silva had Sonnen. Each series didn't just pit the best against the best, but it matched up rivals that had personal scores to settle. And when the octagon door shut, the bad blood reached a boiling point. Who will be the one to step up and put this feud to rest, or give up bragging rights once and for all?
Coming up next, it's a UFC light heavyweight division encounter.
This is tribal, this rival, get him out of the right hole, did he get this? Cairo, jump on better line, low somewhere, probably up the Cairo.
And now our tale of the tape for this light heavyweight fight. So a more than 5-year gap between these two fighters when it comes to the age.
You ready? You ready?
Well, good to have you with us once again as the UFC returns here to the Honda Center in Anaheim.
Wow!
Just out of range with the big right hand.
Oh, look at this! Who saw that coming?
Oh! Huge shot there, lands flush!
Head kick! Vicious combinations.
Well, that left hand has been there at times, not on that attempt.
Good defense there.
High kick! Oh,
he hurt him.
He's got him hurt here.
This fight is dangerously close to being stopped. Nice leg kick. He's teeing off with some vicious shots. He's doing a great job of blocking things here.
Using his jab effectively here, Joe.
He's limping. He appears to be injured.
Wow. He's got him hurt here.
He hurt him. Big shots. Hard overhand punch.
Combinations here.
Nice. Hurt him with that Superman punch.
He missed with that jab attempt there. Both guys really throwing with authority.
Nice combination.
Man, Joe, he continues to leave that head open. His opponent's got to be salivating at this point in time. That jab has been there all night.
Whoa! The kick lands and he's down. Oh, that's it. He's out. Landed a huge kick for the knockout.
Yeah, Joe, a tremendous kick to end the fight tonight. That might be the biggest highlight of his UFC career. He certainly didn't telegraph it, but he got full force and extension behind it, and his opponent had absolutely no chance after that weapon was thrown. A perfect land and perfect execution to get the knockout with that kick here tonight.
Here it is one more time. Boom.
So a seminal moment for him here tonight as he gets the huge knockout victory that could hold up as one of the better knockouts of the year.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mergliotta has called a stop to this contest at 3:02 of the very first round, declaring the winner by knockout.
Well, there have got to be few things sweeter, Joe, than winning a rivalry fight like this in the UFC, and you can see the celebration is on, and why not?
They hated Esco. They hated Escobar. I'm still here. Dave East, talk that talk. Streets need that. NYC, LA, Chicago, Detroit, the whole world. Let's get it.
I had a basic plan, get out the projects and never look back. Could still smell the aroma from when my uncle was. Between homies, better yet brothers, that used to spend the night with each other. They moms was best friends. One name was Anthony, the hood called them Aunt Live. Kept his pistol on him, so he bought a bigger